Hi, welcome back to Doug's Mission Workshop. Today we're looking at a card holder. This was a really simple, fun project. I worked with people with disabilities for 20 years before I started doing my own business here, doing this full time. And this is one of those things that I wish we had easier access to. And I thought that I would make some of these up and try and donate some to a local organization for people with disabilities or to the nursing homes around who have people who have a hard time holding cards and like to play cards. So very simple little project, it's two pieces of wood together between the little feet. I engraved my name on the front. I did the two little pictures. If you watch the computer part, which is up next, you will see that I laid it all out on the Glowforge. I did the pictures and the name all there on the screen. So it's kind of a fun, quick tutorial how to use some of the pro tools in there. Okay, we did that real quick. This is a fun little project. I recommend you go get it. I have these things called pocket dumpers, and I want to laser something into here. What would you guys laser in to the pocket dumpers? Your phone goes here. I think wallet here, keys, glasses, depends on boy, girl. I don't know what women keep in their pockets. Your all's pockets are so darn tiny. I don't know what you'd ever put in there. Phone fits in nice. Some tips, some hints. Guys, what would you put in there? What would you laser in there for pretty? I'm gonna do some with resin swirls in the bottom, but I'm looking for some tips, some tricks. You guys are good at this stuff. Give me some ideas. All right, I will see you guys in the next, you guys are gonna watch the laser part and hear about the art and see how I laid all this fun stuff out on the front using the Glowforge Pro Tools. Remember, like, subscribe, and enjoy the next section. I'm a little confused. When I imported this, this was set to an engrave, and I'm changing it to a cut because I don't understand how this would work if I don't cut these. And I don't mean to disrespect someone's level of ability with software, but this is crappy art. It's not that hard to cut and join and make that a U shape and not have a double line there. It's going to increase your chance of smoking, burning the wood. That's just kind of lazy artist in my opinion. But, you know, not everyone's at their own skill level. So we'll just take it for what it is and I'll fix that. Have one of my graphic artists fix that later. So I'm going to say those are cuts, even though I'm not really sure. Looks like that's a double thickness. I looked at the pictures on Etsy, and it looks like that thing sits almost down to the tabletop. So I'm guessing that I am right that those are cuts. Now we're supposed to put a name or something here. And maybe some pictures. So put my name. We will pick out a font really quick.
Mm-hmm. Do I like it? Ooh, that looks squiggly. Oh, let's go with something a little more kid fun here. Ooh, no. Yeah, we'll take that. Bold? Mm-hmm. Close that.
Put it there. Make it bigger. Kind of center it some. Pictures. Can I add pictures with Prime? Import artwork? Ah, there we go. Let's see. I like doing YouTube stuff, so we'll put in a camera. And we'll make it artsy and tip it a little like she did on her page.
Hey, what else do I like here? Let's see what's in the trick-or-treat area. Anything exciting?
Like to garden.
Ooh, I love strawberries.
All right.
So there we go. That will be my card holder. Medium draft board. We're going to go straight up proof grade everything here. And just let everything run on proof grade. I don't want to cut that though. We'll score it. There we go. We'll just let everything run proof grade and we'll see what we get that way. And we'll see if I can't get my printer to come back online so I can run this. All right, guys. I will see you on the next part. Probably with a finished product, talking to you about what I did now. You know, this whole time warp thing where you guys get to know things before I do, it makes it kind of weird for me. All right. Hope you guys have a good day.